all to take a look at this rock. Pretty big, right? I think it is. I found it. This rock is in Scotland. It's big, probably the biggest rock I had ever seen. I rolled it around, stared at it for a while, thought about how big it was, and I figured that would be the end of it. Until I found this rock a few years later in California. This one was so big, almost no one could pick it up. Then, just a few months later, in Mexico, I found this rock. In Australia, this one. And then this rock in Chile. Going back to where we started, before all this, I was a math professor. I hadn't even been thinking about big rocks. I was thinking about big numbers. But here, in the span of 3 years, I had seen the biggest rocks of my life. I couldn't shake this feeling that something was going on. I would stay up at night, thinking about rock sizes, fantasizing about being the woman who knows where the big rocks are. And of course, the biggest question of all, what is the biggest rock? But how do you find the biggest rocks? You go places and ask. It isn't easy. Most local people will lie or misinterpret the size of a rock they have seen. When I was in eastern China, there was a peasant who was about to show me a rock that he said was so big I thought it was going to be a rocket ship. And we got there, and it wasn't that big. And he says through his translator, "I thought it would be bigger." I thought it would be bigger. The man was an idiot. I have a joke that I like to tell, which is the only rock that is bigger than the rock you're telling someone about is the rock someone is telling you about. Now, I'm going to tell you that just last year, my researchers and I found the biggest rock on Earth. I can't show it to you yet, and I promise you will see it someday, but I'm here to tell you that soon, as big as that rock is, it won't matter. I am going to show you where, in the future, we will find the biggest rocks on Earth. Space. If we go into space and we find a rock that is bigger than the biggest rock on Earth, and we bring that rock back to Earth, it will be the biggest rock on Earth. And this isn't science fiction. I am working with people right now who know how to do this. I can't tell you who they are. So far, all I can tell you is that there is no need for you to keep looking for big rocks, since I have already found the biggest rock on Earth. And even if you find that one, I will bring a bigger one from space, so I will still always be the person who has found the biggest rock on Earth. Thank you.
Join me on my cross-country odyssey as I make our forefathers proud, reveling in life, liberty, and the pursuit of pork.
You really taste the cooked pork.
This stuff is fantastic.
I'm a big salt fan.
Let's pork! This is Porkin' Across America.